South Africa's jailed ex-president Jacob Zuma has been granted compassionate leave for one day to attend his brother's funeral. And Zuma was sentenced to 15 months in prison for contempt of court last month after snubbing graft investigators probing his presidency. He turned himself in on 8th of July to start serving his sentence. 3 days later, his brother died after a long illness. His incarceration sparked riots and looting that escalated into the worst violence since the end of apartheid. The unrest then swiftly degenerated into looting, which destroyed hundreds of businesses and killed at least 337 people. What started as a protest against the arrest of former president soon turned into a mass riot. The violence started in Zuma's home province, KwaZulu-Natal, and then spread to Gauteng. At least 40,000 South African businesses were looted, burnt or vandalized during the widespread rioting. Hundreds of shopping centers and warehouses were ransacked. The total losses to the national economy are estimated to be 50 billion or 3.4 billion US dollars. Vion is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.